Saying that we have infinity reasons to take care about the motherland, the earth. This is where we work on, because this is where we live. We are not living yet in the sky, we are living on this planet earth. On the earth, this is where we build our houses, to put in our families, to rise up our children. In this ground, this is where we put the seeds. We get the crop from that. This is our food. And at the end of the journey of everyone, we come back into the earth. So this is some of the reasons that we really have to take care about it.